into a couple of girls from the high school, Destiny and Isabel, and they were telling me that they're not evacuating, but some parents are coming and checking their kids out. Tell me what you saw and heard this morning.
We saw a lot of smoke, definitely, like within, like coming into our campus a lot, and nobody was evacuating yet.
So what time about was this? What class were you in?
Second period, so I want to say around 9 to 10 o'clock this morning.
So what did they say to you?
They just told us to keep calm and that they had everything under control, but a lot of parents were freaking out, so a lot of kids are getting checked out of school early.
And you were saying the smoke was essentially filling the school.
Yeah, it was coming into the center near the edge of it.
Could you see the flames out here?
Yeah.
What was going through your mind?
I think everyone was just really freaking out. It was a really scary experience, and we were all just really confused on why we weren't getting evacuated.
How many kids would you say have been checked out early?
They said they got like 200 plus calls in like half an hour, so yeah.
And where were you when the fire started?
I was in my Spanish class, second period.
Did you see the flames?
Yeah.
What was going through your mind?
It was scary. Yeah, definitely.
Were either of you living around here in 2007 or 2003?
No.
So when you hear about the fire danger and the winds and the concern, is it something you even thought about this morning when you're heading to school?
Not at all. I didn't even think it was really a humongous deal if there was a small fire, but once we saw all of the smoke coming in, I think that's when everyone started freaking out.
And your parents, do you know, are they taking any precautions at your house?
The people that are closer to the fire are. I know that people are getting evacuated from their houses and smoke is filling up certain houses, so yeah.
All right. Thank you very much for talking to us.